Get your five fundamental asanas right with SRMD Yoga as you start the new year. Incorporate them in your everyday flow or practice them daily to improve your flexibility, build strength, and reduce stress. So let's begin with Trikonasana. Start in Samasthiti. Jump and spread the feet 3 to 4 feet distance apart. Pivot your left foot into 90 degrees and right foot in 45 degrees. Ensure that the heel is in line with the center of the arch of the foot. Bring your hands out to the side, parallel to the floor, and straighten the legs. Inhale and lean your torso. Exhale and extend to the left as much as you can. Do not rush. Once comfortable, place your hand either on the floor or the ankle. Push the left shoulder back and look up. Hold this position for 5 to 10 breaths. To release, inhale and lift the torso up and exhale, jump back in Samasthiti. Repeat on the other side. Now, going into Prasarita Padottanasana, a great hamstring and glute stretch. Start in Samasthiti. Jump and spread your feet 4 to 5 feet distance apart this time. Inhale and lift through your torso, placing your hands on your hips. And exhale, slowly fold forward, finding that bend from your hips and keeping the back nice and straight. Place your hands flat on the floor and feel as though you're pressing down into your feet to activate your thigh muscles. Breathe and go deeper. Use your breath to go deeper. Hold this position for 5 to 10 breaths. To release, inhale and lift yourself up. Exhale, back into Samasthiti. Let us warm up the spine with a few rounds of Marjariasana and Bitilasana. As you come into a tabletop position, inhale, look up, curving your back, and exhale, look down at the navel, round your back. Gliding into the third asana, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Gently inhale and lift the knees off the floor, keeping your feet nice and steady, grounded on the mat. Place the heels on the floor and breathe here. Allow the chest to melt into the floor. Breathe. Hold this position for 5 to 10 breaths. Downward facing dog is a classic and widely recognized yoga pose that you mostly would do in every class because it offers a full body stretch. To release, exhale, drop the knees down and inhale back to Vajrasana. A very important posture for those who suffer from tight hamstrings and any lower back pain is Supta Padangusthasana. Begin in a supine position. Inhale and raise the right leg up, holding your right big toe. If this is too challenging, you may use a yoga belt. If you're comfortable, challenge yourself by holding your ankle with both the hands and touch the forehead to the knee. Hold this position for 5 to 10 breaths. To release, exhale and release the leg. Repeat on the other side. Finally, a hip opener and back releaser with Supta Baddhakonasana. Start in a supine position and bring your feet as close as you can to yourself. Allow the soles of the feet to touch one another. Place the palms either on your belly or the sides of your body. Close your eyes and let gravity do its own work. Relax in this position for 5 to 10 breaths. And finally, release the legs and end in Shavasana for a complete relaxation, allowing all the benefits of the asanas to be absorbed deeply. Practice these 5 asanas daily, include them in your routine, and experience the benefits for yourself. Namaste. This teacher's training course has been an
absolute result of grace. It's been so lovely to see how Pujya Gurudevshri's grace flows through each and every one of us. I think all the teachers feel so grateful and blessed to be instruments in his hands. It's been so lovely to see this creation, which is a collective energy coming together, and all these teachers having poured their heart and souls into making this teacher's training course, because it's online, self-paced, and especially with everything that's going on in the world, we all feel that sense of emptiness somewhere, or some stress, anxiety, and we all are trying to seek that inner space of calmness, something deeper in life, which yoga can bring.
The SRMD yoga flow is unique in the sense it's not just physical asana. Towards the end of the flow, you really end up with a meditative experience, and that stays with you through the full day.
I've always been into fitness and working out, but SRMD yoga has opened up a whole new perspective for me, a world of stillness, healing, breath, and peace.
We can really add value to our lives in a holistic way through a teacher's training course. And I invite you and everyone to join this movement of self-awareness to be able to truly experience inner growth.